Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are gonna show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account and also you have lost your phone. Most of you try to log into Gmail account and they are facing too many failed attempts and other issues. So how you can fix all these things? For this one, you have to open Play Store. After opening Google Play Store, here you have to search for Ecosia browser. And then here you will see this browser. You have to tap on it and you have to download and install this browser. After installation, minimize this one. Now first step, you have to locate for Google app. Old Google app. Tap on app information. Tap on permissions. And here you will see location. Tap on don't allow. Tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. Now you have to locate for Ecosia browser. Hold this application. Tap on app information. Tap on permission, tap on location, tap on don't allow anyway, minimize this one. Now you have to open Ecosia browser, tap on get started, tap on continue. Then a pop-up notification will appear, choose Ecosia as default browser. You have to tap on choose Ecosia. From here you have to select Ecosia, tap on set as default browser. Now here you have to open google.com. Tap on sign in. Now here you have to type your username that you want to recover. Tap on next. Now it will ask you to enter the password. So you don't remember the password, tap on forgot password. If you don't remember your last password, tap on try another way. And then it will ask you about the two-step verification to enter your phone number. You have lost your phone, tap on I don't have my phone. And then here you will see could not sign you in. Now what you have to do, you have to minimize this one and you have to navigate the settings option in your phone. Scroll down, tap on Google. And then at the top you will see help icon, you have to tap on it. And then here you will see in the middle search help, tap on it. Here you have to search for post access to Gmail and tap on search. And then here you will see third option, fix common issues with two-step verification, tap on it, lost or stolen phone. And then here you will see fix common issues with two-step verification. You will see lost or stolen phone. Here you will see the recover your account option. You have to tap on it. A menu will appear. Recover your account. Tap on it. Then you will land here. If you don't have another second step or forgot your password, tap on follow these steps to recover your account. And then it will automatically redirect you to Ecosia browser. Here you will see account recovery, recover your Google account. Now you have to type your username which you want to recover, tap on next. And then here you will see success option will appear. And then you will see two options, continue and change password. You have to tap on change password. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to type your new password. And then you have to enter your confirm password. Tap on change password. Here you can see changing password. Your password was changed. And you will land on your profile. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your recovery email and phone number so the hacker cannot recover your account again. So in the same way, you can also recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.